You've answered the call. Now, hear the story. It begins with two goddesses, one light, one dark. They created many worlds, but Mapleworld was their greatest. In every realm, there must be balance. But the goddess of light loved Mapleworld and warded it against the darkness. Fearing this imbalance, the goddess of darkness lashed out. So began their terrible war. The battle was long and brutal, but with the help of her sages, the goddess of light defeated her sister. As the goddess of darkness fell, she unleashed her fury, poisoning Mapleworld with her power. Unwilling to see her beloved creation destroyed, the goddess of light sacrificed herself to save it. What remained of her power became the great protector, Empress Erev. Erev gathered seven heroes to stand against the darkness. Try as they might, they could not stop their world's slow corruption. Erev and her sages created three relics with power over life, space, and time. The Lepentus. These Lepentus could gather up the darkness and cleanse it all at once.
So they thought.
The day of their bold plan came, and the shadows pooled in one place. Even as they cast their purification ritual, the sages were gripped by the darkness. It took all of the Lepentus' power to protect Mapleworld from being utterly destroyed. The ritual site was corrupted, the whole region becoming a dreaded no man's land. Two of Erev's heroes, Sirion and Balon, stepped forward. They journeyed into this land of darkness on a mission to save anyone trapped inside. There, they worked to complete the purification ritual. And in doing so, they met their end. The land of darkness was sealed away where it could hurt no one else. With their noble sacrifice, these two heroes had bought peace. But now, the shadows stir once more, and this miraculous peace is nearing its end. The time has come for champions to rise again. This is a story of heroes. This is your story.